Hey guys, what is up? This is Infinite Sky, and we are here with some Jazz Jackrabbit 2. This is one of my favorite games as a kid. I haven't played this in a while. Well, I played a bit through it yesterday, but from what I remember, it's a short game, so I'm going to try and get through the entire thing tonight, hopefully. But let me just check something here. I have to remember to save it often because sometimes this game glitches out. I just gotta get used to the controls again here. Alright. Shouldn't take me too long to adjust to it again. But I think, from what I remember, the campaign in itself is like 4 hours long. 4 or 5 hours, depending on how well I do, which I'm not exactly sure at this point in time. But it's like a very fast-paced action platformer, so. One of my favorite things about this game is the soundtrack as well, because like the soundtrack is like really, really kick-ass. Not gonna lie. First levels, like the first few levels, from what I remember, are like super easy. It's like after a little while, this game starts getting extremely tough. So we'll see how well I fare with being patient with it. Oh wait. So from what I remember, like these coins, if you get them, you can like do these bonus levels and stuff like that. I'm not exactly sure. There's still some things I'm gonna have to figure out as I go along. I always choose this character. You can choose between two. You can play as Jazz himself, or you can play as, I guess, his brother, which is this character. And I always choose this one because he actually has a lot better abilities. He can actually double jump and stuff like that. It helps out a lot. Oh man, I should have seen what was up there. Hey, what's up, Clifford? How are you doing, man? I don't know if the music, or like if the game is louder than me talking. I'm not exactly sure. I think I adjusted it okay, but I honestly couldn't tell you. Alright. I usually try and save the special ammo to like when I get to the bosses. Because from what I remember, some of these bosses are super, super tough. Yeah, that's true. That's very true. I was just talking to you a couple minutes ago. Oh no! Man, I hate those. The enemies get, like, 10 times more annoying as well. Oh no! I hit the wrong button. This game has kind of a weird control scheme. I kind of gotta get used to that. Probably a bunch of stuff over there that I missed, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Hey, what's up, Impact? How's it going, man? I still want to keep calling you Sniper. I don't know why. You've had that name for a while. How you doing, man? Okay, check this out. Wait, let me get this checkpoint. Just in case. Oh yeah, final boss. Well, not the final boss, but one of the bosses I've done. This one's pretty easy, it's got pretty much shooter off the hit. That's all she wrote. That's the game, guys. Just kidding. There's a lot more. I don't know if you... Hey, Sniper, can you hear me over the, over the game? I'm not gonna waste those. I can't remember if I have to fight a boss on this world or not. I know some of them have them and some of them don't. Oh wow, I can have two of them? Oh no, I guess not, I can only have one at a time.
Oh no!
I'm not really sure what the significance is with these I can't really tell if this bird is actually doing anything or not. Kinda got a Sonic feel to it. To be honest. It's another game I haven't played in a while. It's pretty much what this reminds me of.
Oh no!
What's up, Johnny? How you doing, man? Hey, can you hear me over the game? I asked a couple people that came in here, nobody answered me, so what that's telling me is I don't know if you can or if they can. I think I got the audio settings right, but I have no idea. The thing that sucks about streaming is you have no idea. That might be better. Alright, is that better? Oh shit, I do have to fight somebody. Oh shit, I do not want to use this special ammo. Come on, I'm gonna die. Please don't come down here. Oh no! Damn it, that's so cheap! Alright, first death. Oh man, it started me all the way back here too, really?
Damn it, game!
It's alright. I probably missed a checkpoint somewhere along the way. Oh, check this out. Just run through everything now. Come on, come on.
No!
I know in this game you can save wherever, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to save like right before I get to a boss from that one. Which I guess is right here. Man, these saves are like from when I played this a long time ago. It's crazy. I haven't played this in forever. Name that Claw. No, actually, this is a PC game, believe it or not. I think this actually only ever did release for PC, but it was made in the 90s by, Epic Games? They're the same developers that made, Gears of War. This is, like, in the 90s. It's crazy. I think this came out in, like, 98 or something like that. But, you know, friends of mine, back in the day, they had this on the computer, and we used to play multiplayer on this all the time. The multiplayer on this is so much fun. But we used to, like, it'd be like four of us, or three or four of us playing, and we'd all be on the same keyboard. It's kind of crazy. Back in the day. Alright. But it could release for other systems, that I'm honestly not sure. But as far as I know, I think it's only PC exclusive. Man, the jumping in this game, though, is so finicky. That's my only nitpick about it. Alright. Yeah, dude, it's fun. Like, we used to do that with Project 64 as well. We would play, like, Mario Kart. Mario Kart 64, like four of us on the same keyboard. Alright. Can I go through here? Yes, I can. Get out of there. Seriously? Man, it's been forever since I played like a game just on the keyboard. It's kind of bugging my wrist a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, what was this? Give me a 1-up. Alright, the coin works too. I don't think I can shoot him through the floor. I'm totally getting that 1-up. If I can get up there. No, come on. I want to get all the 1-ups I can, because I'm going to need them a lot later on in the game. Oh no. Alright. Oh, nice. Another one up. That's sick. Right. I'll take it. Scorched Earth. I don't know if I've ever played that, to be honest with you. Is that a Nintendo 64 game? See, if I was a professional at this game, I would have been able to land that, but unfortunately, it didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Come on. Gotcha, bitch. Ah, come on. This game is pretty forgiving, like, when it comes to health items and stuff like that, so... Like, the first few levels, I'm not too worried, but, like, when it gets more, you know, when the game gets more difficult, then I'm gonna start getting a little bit worried. Oh, I remember these things. These things suck. Oh, did it? What kind of game is it? Man, this is, like, racking my wrist so hard, man. Not gonna lie. I don't even know if you can play this on a controller, but fuck, I'm gonna get carpal tunnel doing this. It's crazy. It fucking hurts. I haven't played a game like that in forever. I don't know if you can use a controller or not. No, there was a life up there. I am not going to not get that. I can. Aw, shit, I think I missed my opportunity. Oh well. Yeah, go for it, man. The only way you can do that, though, is if I do this. So yeah, you're good to go now, man. You're the only one on the stream. I'm gonna look at this. Scorched Earth. So what is this? Is this like a god mode kind of game? I can't remember what it is, what that's called. It's kind of like games that you're able to play god, sort of deal. Or is this like, oh man, I think I remember this. Oh yeah, dude, I totally remember this. That's crazy. That is an old game. That's crazy old game. Wow. Yeah, I actually totally remember that. I can't remember where or when I played it, but it looks familiar. Oh, cool. And we'll just take it! I hate it, you get like invincibility and then you get to an area where you have to stop. Oh no! Okay, I thought I would be able to kill him for a second. Oh, no, I'm taking that checkpoint, man. There's no way I'm bypassing that. Yeah, I bet, dude. I honestly can't remember. I think it was at a friend's place or something. I think he had that game. I only ever played this game. I've never played the first game in the series. It's just called Jazz Jackrabbit. I never played it, but I watched a friend of mine play it. But there's actually two games. There's this, and then there's Jazz Jackrabbit 2, The Secret Files, which I have as well. I might play that as well at some point. Okay, how am I supposed to bypass this? Oh, here we go. That's probably how. The thing I love the most about this game, though, man, is the soundtrack. The soundtrack is amazing. Oh no! I did not think that was gonna happen. Alright, let's get out of here. There's a one-up up there. I'm getting that. I'm gonna need it. Yeah, this game kind of reminds me of that and a cross between, like, Sonic. Come on. Oh, okay, I guess that doesn't do anything. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. So you can actually switch characters. This is Jazz. I don't like this character though, because he can't double jump or anything like that. I think the other one is way better. Also, in The Secret Files, you can play as Lori, which I think is their sister or something like that. Oh shit, come on. Oh, really? Oh, that was cheap. Kind of like threw me right in that. Need a carrot. Or not. Oh, you never played Sonic? I played it a long time ago. But I don't really remember it. It was, I think it was the second one for the Sega Genesis. I used to have a Sega Genesis way back in the day. And I also had a really old computer. I used to play a lot of DOS games and stuff like that. Boss is so easy. Literally just gotta sit here and shoot. All he does is charge at you. Sir, your robot really sucks. Did you see the Back to the Future reference there? So I don't really remember how many episodes this has. I think it has like 9 or something. Alright, I'm not gonna use these. I always stick to this weapon. From what I remember playing this, I always used to just stick with this weapon. And just use the special special weapons on the boss face. Those are heat-seeking missiles, if I remember correctly. Man, it's kind of crazy thinking about it, like, I used to have quite a few people that would come onto my streams all the time, and now I just don't have that many, but I think the reason is because I just haven't been streaming as much as I used to. I'm not being as consistent with it as I was. That's alright. Doesn't really bother me all that much, it's just I gotta get back into it. It's been a while since I've had a really consistent streaming schedule. There is one stream I did, I think it was like back in May or something like that. It's actually on my channel. It was, I was playing through the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign, and man, it was crazy. I had like, I think YouTube was recommending my stream because I had like 60 people watching at once. It was crazy, and I gained like 85 subs that day. I'd never had a stream like that before. That was awesome. I kind of hope YouTube will do that again sometime. Yeah, dude, and I used to stream every day. I always had a game on the run. I think the very first game I ever streamed was Mirror's Edge Catalyst, and that was January 1st. I started streaming regularly in January. I started at like 50 subs and then I grew to like 318 or whatever I am at now within the last few months, so that's pretty cool. One really good game that'll give you a lot of subs is Resident Evil 4. I'm not even kidding, man, like it's crazy the amount of people I would have watching me play that. I still haven't even finished that game. I have to do that. I might just do a week where I just finish games I haven't finished because there's quite a few. Ah, shit, I wanted to get what was down there. Oh well, whatever. It's one of those games you just gotta constantly be running and gunning. Because there's always like something right ahead of you, it seems. Oh no, give me the rest of these. Yeah, dude, I couldn't believe it. And done. Come on. How the heck? Ah, come on, really? Ah, you're a dick. You are a dick, ma'am. Well, you have a dick. Ah, oh, fuck. Starting to struggle here a little bit. They have some really annoying enemies in this game sometimes. But it gets worse. game goes on. Jesus. Alright, here we go. Or give me a 1-up. 1-up would be excellent. Yeah, exactly, man. That's what I found, too. There's always a set audience for whatever you play. Like, I was playing Far Cry 3 there for a while. That series lasted quite a bit. Quite a while. And, I always had the same people drop in. And it's crazy because I still have people from the Modern Warfare 2 series. I still have people from that. Well, that'll still come in, and then I have people from Far Cry 3 that'll still come in, and they actually like stay and watch anything else I play too, which is pretty cool. Oh, come on, man! If I get hit one more time, I'm dead. I'm trying to serve my lives here. Gotta be careful. Get that checkpoint. There's a 1-up up here. Alright, and not. Oh, thank God. Alright, we're at 10, so I'm not too worried. I'm just gonna keep saving regularly. If I have to fight a boss right now, man, I'm gonna be so miffed. I'm not gonna lie. Just gonna keep my distance. That's all I can do right now. Oh my god! This would be a carrot. That. I knew it was gonna happen sooner or later. It was bound to happen. Nice thing is, though, is once you get a life, you can actually get them over again, so. Oh, now it gives me that when I don't need it. That's great. Shit. At least the bombs don't hurt you. It's kind of nice. Oh my god, there's a fucking trillion of them. Let's get the fuck out of there. Alright, this level set is extremely annoying. But it's not the worst, so. Thank you. this. Nah, I'm not gonna worry about that, it's just coins. I still have yet to figure out what they do. I know the silver ones, I think, you can do with them, or you can use them for the bonus levels. I'm not exactly sure what the gold coins are. Need 10 more. So maybe I would have been able to do that if I would have gone away just then, but whatever. I'm not worried about it. Oh, really? Oh, what? The spikes weren't even over the ground and they did damage to me for some reason. Alright. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, those mosquitoes. Fuck, those things are annoying. Forgot all about those things. They like follow you around. And it's really hard to kill them because they like stay right above your range of fire. Let's grab this. Fuck, that's so unfair. You don't see them until it's too late. I forgot about that. You can get high if you, like, hit those smoke rings or whatever. Man, these spikes are just dumb. Alright, it's one more level down. Ah, fuck these mosquitoes, man. Look at this. This is what they do. It's such a pain in the ass. The only way you can really get by that is, I guess, is using a missile launcher. Sometimes I can shoot them with a regular weapon, but it doesn't work all the time. Alright, yeah, there. Yeah, it kind of is, but trust me, it gets worse. It gets way worse than this. It's like 10 times more annoying. And this is just the beginning. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on. Nice. Take it. Ah, man, so unfair. Right, no one's up there. Nothing, okay. I I'm not gonna worry about that. I didn't mean to do that shit. I really did not want to switch characters there, but oh well. Man, that always throws me off, because I'm not used to him doing that hover thing. That's done. Oh, this one's even worse. I don't like this level either. Or this level set. I think there's like two levels in each world. Or level set, whatever you want to call it. I think this one's okay. I think it's the one after this. There's a lot of swimming involved, and you know how I do with swimming. Coins? That's it? Oh well. Wait before I go over there. Alright, I guess there's nothing in there. Okay, yeah, this is the really annoying one. It's like these piranhas or whatever. I'm gonna need as many of those as I can for this next boss, I'm pretty sure. Oh, really? Yeah, that's right, bitch. You can't go in the water. Alright. Alright, I guess this area is kind of pointless. I know, dude. I know. I just wasted two hearts for absolutely no reason. What the hell?
Oh, come on. What? Here we go. It's not the water so much, it's these fish. These fish are a pain in my ass. At least it only takes like one shot to kill them, but they're literally everywhere. Oh my god. Saving grace at this point. Fuck off, man. Christ. Oh, please. Thank you. Man, they're just all over the place. They're fast, too. Ridiculously fast. Damn, I thought I'd be out of that. Oh well. I think this level's almost over anyway. Alright. I'm gonna save. Yeah, it is. Fuck. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm glad I saved up all those rockets, man, or else I would've been screwed. I think this is... Oh, okay, this is the one with, like, the next really annoying enemy. It's those fucking bees, man. Yeah, dude, it is actually a lot of fun. Multiplayer, though, man, I gotta tell you, that's awesome. Get a bunch of friends playing multiplayer, it's a whole lot of fun. Fuck those things, man, I hate them. About them is I think they actually infinitely spawn too. It's like beehives or something that they come out of. Thank you. Ah, screw you, sir. Oh my god. They just, I hate that, man. They come out of nowhere. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Look at that. Look at this. Fudge. Get this for free too. I don't remember how I got it. I got it off some sort of old games archive site or something like that. Bastard! Oh look, there's one up down there. Can I get that somehow? Man, I hate those enemies, they're so annoying. At this point is run away from this. There's just so many. I don't know if they follow you around or what. I think they do. I'll check this out. I'll kill all these motherfuckers now. Thank you. I'll actually be extremely relieved when I get this level done, because... I'm getting tired of dealing with these retarded enemies. Carrot or something. Oh, alright. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, the second most annoying enemy in the game, the eyes. Forgot about them. These are annoying. I don't think I've ever used the freeze emblem before. I don't really know how we use it. Man, I wonder if you can get that, the carrot those up there. I don't even know if you can. I'm sure you can somehow, but I have no idea how to do it. I have no idea how you're supposed to get through those. Oh, I don't know how you're supposed to do that. There's gotta be something. No idea. Maybe it's something you can only do with Jazz? I have no idea. Give me a second, I gotta like stretch my wrists out a little bit. This keyboard is literally killing my wrists at the moment. If you give me a second, I'm gonna go grab a drink here real quick. Alright, Johnny, sounds good. Cursor out of the way. Oh man, they like set you right into that. That's so stupid. Get that at all costs, it didn't matter. Thank you. best thing ever. I love doing this. Oh man, I didn't get it. Oh shit, leave me alone. Aw, oh, you dicks. The thing I hate about those, they move when you move. Fuck off. Got one. Alright, whatever. Screw you now. Oh yeah, of course. You're gonna be like right out of reach. I really want to know how you get stuff above you. I just have no idea how to do that. Is this working? No, it's not. Welcome back. Probably a lot of stuff over there I could have gotten, but oh well. Oh, nice. Yeah, this happens every time. Every time. I get something like this. Now this whole thing is going to be wasted. I can't use it. Ah, oh, that sucks. Oh well. Okay, enemies that can, like, go into the geometry and, like, hide from your being able to shoot them really piss me off, I'm not gonna lie. No, but I've heard a lot of good things about it. Somebody else was telling me about that game. I think it was somebody on my friends list on Steam was telling me to get it. Then somebody was telling me to get, what was that one game? Where you could, like, build a rocket ship or something like that? Space program or something. It's something space program, I think. Had a weird name. Ah, shit. I'm trying to not waste those. Thank you. doesn't look dangerous at all. Alright, I gotta time this. So much for that. Ah, fuck off. I don't even know if I want to go through this. I wonder if it's worth it. Probably not. Let's not waste that. Hang of it, it's a lot of fun. You pretty much can build anything you want. Oh, seriously, dude? Yeah, that sounds pretty badass. Yeah, I think I remember when that game, like, first released. I don't even know if it's still in early access or not. I'm assuming it probably is. Oh, come on. Jumping in this game sometimes is just ridiculous. Man, I gotta give my wrists a break. Jesus, that is so hard on my wrists. I'm not even kidding you. That is ridiculous. It's like the controls for this is control and space and then the arrow keys. So my hands are like on the edge of the keyboard and I have my wrists like resting on this on my desk, and that hurts. Like after a while you start to feel it. These Casper fuckers, I remember these. These are annoying. These things are the bane of my existence. Gotta kill them before they lunge. Oh my god. They'll hit you multiple times too. You're not careful. Ah! Damn, dumb plumbing didn't work because I'm so mad I quit playing it. I'm going to start back at tomorrow again. Oh, nice, dude. Yeah, if you streamed it or something, I wouldn't mind watching that. Oh! Are you gonna play Halo at some point? If you want to, I'll play that with you. Ah, you frigger. What the fuck? Look at this. How are you supposed to get through this? Okay, I guess like that. I did not actually expect that to work. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? Before I forget, we're just gonna... save. Oops, I didn't mean to switch that. Right now. See that cheap bullshit? That was such a fucking cheap move on the game's part. Not gonna lie. Hey, what's up, Jesse? How are you doing, man? So, Johnny, this is my friend, Jesse from high school. And he does a lot of streams, too. I'm not doing too bad, man. Long fucking day at work, dude. Look at this. Just rush through this now. Hopefully kill some of those ghosts while I'm at it. Ah, really? I ran out, like, right as I jumped up there. Okay, this is a boss, so I'm gonna save it. From what I remember, this boss is a pain in the ass. Yeah, this fucker. Bitch is a pain in my ass. You gotta hit these, that chain that he has or whatever. Destroy that before you can hit him. I think I used the bombs the last time I did this. That was the easiest way to do it. Gotta, like, hit him in the eye, though. Can't just... Oh, no. Ah, fuck off. Alright, maybe I'll just try shooting him. Actually, you know what? We'll use these. Come on. You can't do damage to him unless you hit him in that one spot. That pisses me off. Fuck. See, the thing is, you go down there and you get hit immediately. That's... Oh, fuck. Fuck you, man. I just cornered myself. Oh my god. Should get a lot easier now. If I can just keep hitting him. Like that. Should be okay. No! Fuck! really. I think I'm actually doing more damage to him just by shooting him with this than I am anything else. Oh, he just totally trapped me in there! Fuck, man. Damn it. This ship was nuts, had 3 floors with elevators, huge hangar for small ships, full defense system, and a main cannon that fired 400 meters. Oh, dude, that's crazy. That's awesome. I think that game's kind of, I don't know, I might, oh, look at this. One up. Man, if I could get a carrot, actually, that'd be amazing. If I could just go into this with an extra health slot. I don't think that's gonna happen. Okay, let me resave that since I got a new life. I don't think there's anything else in here. Fuck. Just the same bullshit, man. I'm not gonna lie, one of the most annoying aspects to this game is trying to switch your weapons. It's like you're in the heat of the moment and you gotta scroll through absolutely everything to switch what you need to use. Excuse me, switch to what you need to use. Damage to him. You know what I might do? We'll do this. Stupid thing is, the rockets never hit him where they need to hit him, which actually bugs the shit out of me. Let's try this. This might be better. Might do a little bit more damage to him. Oh, I hate that, man! Oh, I see. Now I'm fucked. Cornered me right in there. What? Oh my god, it switched on me, and I didn't even realize it. Why am I having such a hard time with this? I know, the soundtrack's awesome, dude. I love it. It's pretty crazy. Oh well, at least I avoided the initial bullshit. I love it. They gotta throw that extra guy in there. Oh my god! Man, if I could just have 3 health slots while trying to fight this douchebag, I would be happy. I really would. Fucking jump. Ah! Fuck. And how are you doing today, Brian? By the way, sorry I didn't say hi. How are you? I honestly don't think, like, any weapon really does more damage than the next one. Now I'm back down to 1 heart, so... just sucks. Gotta get him closer to the ground again. It's hard to hit him. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna let him do that. Get him down to the ground again. jump. Sometimes that doesn't work for some reason. Ah, fuck, man. Yeah, that's true. At least it is Saturday tomorrow. Man, I don't know why I'm having such a hard time with this. Yeah, I'm glad it's the weekend, actually, to be honest with you. I had a pretty rough day at work. You know, you'd think I would have learned by now not to drop straight down. Aw, oh, fuck off. Oh, drop down! Come on! Give me a second, guys. I gotta rest my wrists here. Oh, nice, dude. Can't remember if it was you or... Who was bugging me to watch The Walking Dead? Somebody was bugging me the other day about watching that show. Man, this game is killing my wrists. Not gonna lie, it fucking hurts. Alright, down and over. Come on. Oh yeah, of course, you just stop right there. I gotta come up with a better method, I think. Obviously, this one isn't working. Well, after. Alright, he got his health like half down. Oh man, one more hit and he's dead. Come on. Awesome. Okay, cool. I finally did it. Oh yeah, that's what it was. I forgot about that. I'm gonna fight the fuck out of you. Alright, let's not waste these. Fuck these mosquitoes, man. Probably gonna be a bunch of- Oh, it's this level. I hate it. I hate it, man. I hate this level so much. These fucking monkeys throw bananas at you. And they're like pinpoint accurate, too. Alright, we're saving, actually. next level. I don't know what else to call it. Oh, really? How am I supposed to get by that now? Okay. Yeah, I'm so out of the loop, man, because it's funny, because there's a lot of streamers I watch as well that watch that show, and everyone's always talking about it all the time. It's like, I have no idea what you're talking about. Jumping on them helps. Just trying to get close enough to them to actually make that work sometimes. It just doesn't. Ah, shit. Nice checkpoint. I'll take it. Holy crap. Okay, that almost killed me. Oh, cool. Yeah, thanks, man. And no worries. I always put my, regular, what do you call it? Regular viewers on there. And if they have a YouTube channel, I generally try and do that. Oh, now what? Now what am I supposed to do? Really? Maybe I don't need to. Oh, I see. Okay. But I was literally trapped there for a second. Drive stream was today. I thought for sure Sam said it was Saturday night. Oh, I didn't know there was a charity stream. Who's doing it? I don't even know if it's somebody I know. Oh, look at all this bullshit. you guys get? Rockets, because fuck you. Yeah, Clifford actually dropped by my stream for a bit today. It was kind of cool. That was the first time he ever came on. Okay, gotcha, gotcha. I had no idea who's doing a charity stream. I drop by into his stream sometimes. If I see he's on, I'll go in and give him a like and show him some support. Alright guys, we're actually really close to the end of this game already. It's a really short game. How long have I been streaming for? Almost 2 hours. So yeah, this campaign is like 2.5 hours long. I think I have like half an hour to an hour left, so it's like 2 to 3 hours long, I should say. I can't quite remember because it's been a while since I played it. I was kind of playing through this last night just to see if I could still play it. The game actually glitched on me, so... Long live the ice level. I love that. Gotta love when developers have a sense of humor, man. Oh, look at this. Fuck y'all. Pretty much that's half of that level done, I think. I have no idea how to get up there. I wish somebody knew, because I have no idea. It's gonna bug me. Oh no, don't do that. Yeah, he did. Oh no. One up, I will take that. Ah, fuck you. It's hard to see those sometimes. Okay, I gotta save it here because this is where the game fucked up on me. I'm pretty sure it is anyway. I'm pretty sure this is the area. Yeah, it totally is. Fuck. How many hearts did I have going down there? Only 3. Okay. Let's do this. Let me quick work on them. Oh my god! That was bullshit. That was bullshit, dude. I was literally stuck right there. I couldn't move. Gotta love those rockets, man. That's why I saved them. Do you guys guess where we're going? Take a guess. Means a lock. Probably means I need a key to get down there or something. Yeah, dude, you nailed it. You totally nailed it. Oh, I see. So that opens that. Okay, makes sense. What does the clock do? So satisfying killing those bone creatures. I love the death animation for them. Going in circles here. Fuck off. If I really wanted to, I probably could have done quite a few of those bonus levels, but I haven't really been worried about grabbing these coins throughout the game, so. Alright, sounds good, man. Alright, here in my opinion, guys, best soundtrack of the game, right here. I fucking love this track. Dick. It takes me more than 19 tries to get past this. I don't know. Must be really bad at this game. Ah, shit. No! Wow, there's a 1-up up there. Okay, let me grab that. Not that I'm too worried about getting them, because I'm just going to be saving the game anyway. Oh my god! Oh wow, I can actually go in there. No getting hurt, that's kind of crazy. I never would have expected that. Give me a second, my wrists are starting to hurt again. Fuck. If I wake up tomorrow with carpal tunnel or something, man, I'm not gonna be too happy. Probably won't happen. Shit, let me grab those.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I should literally have to shoot through this. Hard to see them though. Yeah, it is actually. It's only a couple hours long. I'm actually near the end right now, Brian. Oh my god! Yeah, y'all can just sit down there. Chill for a bit. That. Oh, okay, never mind, I could get it. I thought for a second I wouldn't be able to. Okay, I can't remember. Okay, I got a checkpoint here, but I'm gonna save it anyway. I'm not sure how close we are to the final boss. Yes, okay, so this is it. Yeah, we'll use these first for now. Ah, okay. So there is actually like a story to this game, and this turtle is actually like trying to do something. It's like trying to take over the world or something like that. It has a second phase too, so I can't guarantee that I'm actually gonna win this. Oh yeah, okay, this is... Okay, crap, I gotta do that again. Yeah... I gotta figure out how I'm gonna go about doing this. Oh, really? Fuck you, crows. You guys are dicks. Let's see, what can I use that would be best? Actually, you know what? I'll use the time bombs first phase, and then the second phase I'll use those missiles. That'll be the best thing to do. Yeah, I'm gonna kick this Ninja Turtle's ass, too. Seems he's kinda got a pattern, so... Ah, shit. Come on. Fuck. Got at him, man. Oh no. Die, die, die. Oh man, I was so close that time. Oh, fuck. God, that was, I was so close. I can't believe how close I was. Fucking piss me off, man. That's like the best method, though. I'm gonna keep doing that. He's not the hardest boss in the world, it's just... Nothing against my friends on Facebook, but when they send me chain letters and stuff like that, that really actually bugs me. Not a huge fan of that. Oh no, what am I doing? Alright, I'm going into this with 5 hearts, so what I'm gonna do actually... What am I doing here? This... This... Looks like I already have that saved. From whenever the last time was that I played this. Alright. Alright, here we go. Aw, man, he totally went the wrong way. He went the wrong way. Ah, you fucking... He's not following the pattern he usually follows. Fuck off, man. Fuck, dude! I'm sure there is, but I haven't gotten a game over yet, so... Okay, we'll start over here, because that kind of ruined the momentum of things a little bit. Come on, if I can just have a certain amount of hearts by the time that he's dead, or by the time he turns into a dragon, that'd be great. Alright, here we go. Oh no, I switched it! Fuck, I hate switching weapons in this. Dead. Will I play Cuphead? I don't know, man. I kind of like my equipment, and I don't want my equipment to be smashed. I feel like that's probably what would happen if I played that game. I forgot there's like an animation in this. then they rescued Princess Peach. Thanks. Yeah, this game is really short. What, that only took me 2 hours to complete it? You made it. Oh, what am I doing here? Infinite Sky. Oh, I can't type my whole name, so I guess I'm just gonna be Infinite. Infinite. Alright guys, well, that's the game. 2 hour campaign. So. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for joining. Hopefully I'll have more Diddy Kong's Quest on the way. And I'll probably play Jazz Jackrabbit The Secret Files. I also have that game. It's kind of like a... I don't know if you'd call it an expansion or whatever. But, holy shit, remember back in the day when games showed demos if you were on the title screen for too long? Apparently this is one of those games. But anyway guys, thank you so much. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys on the next stream. Have a good one.